Thank you. see you all. Thank you for being there. I'm so happy to be back in New York City, I almost don't even know what to say. It's a little overwhelming in the best possible way. glad to see all of you here. I hope we play the songs you want to hear. We're going to play the songs we want to play. We got Mr. Chris Berner on the guitar. And Mr. Sam Freiblish right here. Happy fifth night of Hanukkah, y'all. For anybody who celebrates. Hanukkah came early this year. We were on the road, all my like stage banter is all rusty. Maybe that's good though, I don't know. What have you guys been up to for the past 2 years? Just hanging? We put out a couple records this year, that's one thing. One thing we accomplished. I made my kids breakfast a whole lot. I see all you breakfast makers out there.
Thank you.
waltzing, total love and nonsense. Yeah, driving for a reason. All the things we did, babe. Did you cross that line? Did you cross that line? Did you cross that line? Did you cross that line?
Thank you. Thank you.
Our big thanks to Rosalie. I hope everybody saw Rosalie play. Incredible songwriter. Her newest record is so amazing, and I hope that you pick up a copy as you leave here. I'll buy it from you if you don't like it. How about that? That's how confident I am that you'll love it.
Well, peace is a sin. And Thank you.
Thank you. Everybody doing okay still?
Yeah!
Got some more music left in you? It's Thursday night. It's Thursday to Friday night. How many people have to go to an office these days? A couple people. Okay. It's okay. You're okay. Yeah. Everything's different now. This is a tune that I wrote. When did I write this song? I wrote this sometime in the early part of 2020, when I was thinking of some stuff. We had just lost the incredible John Prine, and I was thinking about him and how much his music meant to me. Feeling bad, feeling blue, can't get out of my own mind. Not a lot of sense. I was always talking about public school teachers. Are there any teachers in here tonight? Public educators? Yeah? You're a teacher. What do you teach? High school special ed? So you feel like you can just come out and drink tonight. Hell yeah. You earned every last fucking drop of that beer. That's right. Where's another teacher? What do you teach? Third grade? Third grade is... are they talking about farts in third grade? Yeah. Is that a subject now at this point? Just farts. Yeah, it should be. It's a subject. It's me. So we, last time we were touring through here, which is just, I guess late 2019, at that time we were working with an organization that we're still working with called the Bull City Schools Foundation. So a dollar of every ticket that we sold to this concert tonight goes to this organization in our hometown of Durham that advocates for public educators, students, and public school staffers. And the thing that I'm proudest of doing during this chaotic last couple years, and these guys have helped me with this, is that we put out a couple live records, and one of which is called Forward Children, and one's called School Days. And all of the proceeds from those two records, and you can still buy, you can go home tonight and buy these records, and all of that money, every penny of it, goes to this organization, the Bull City Schools Foundation. And I think that we've sent somewhere in the neighborhood of $50,000 to them so far, just from these records. Public education is important. Certain politicians would tell you otherwise, but that's because they want to keep us all dumb, right? So, if you meet a public school teacher with their consent, give them a hug, or at least tell them thank you. It's hard work, and we appreciate you. We're gonna play a song for the teachers. Yeah. Alex Bingham. Yeah. You know Bingo. And all the way from Galax, Virginia, on the drum kit, Mr. Nick Falk. Then I say, something like a bird within the sand. Thank you. something like a bird within a sand. Sang a little while, then too long. Something like a bird in the sea. Sang a little while, and then too long. Couple more songs, and thank you for being so patient with us as we begin to get our sea legs back. I appreciate you being here, and it's really thank you. I'm not. I got that tattoo on my back, right here, my lower back. It says they love you so much. This event has really come to mark the years for me, this December New York play, and I think a lot of you have been to many of these shows, and I really appreciate that, and thank you very much.
Thank you.
Next part. Okay, sing it out. Well, loving her was easy. Yes, loving her was easy. Oh, loving her. Thank you. All right, this is going to do it for us. We love you very much. Thank you for being here. Body, boy, dance game. table, a buddy and tea. We'll be fine in the morning. Up in the mountain, down in the system, it keeps us in check. Yeah, the prophet has spoken.